This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who has a lot of abnormal test results. The monoclonal protein is elevated. There's some increase in plasma cells in the bone marrow. However, the testing does not show definite active myeloma. And so the patient wants to know, when should I be thinking to start treatment and how do I monitor in the meantime? This is a very, very important question these days because of all of the discussion about the potential value of coming in early with treatment, what we call early intervention. And so the first question is, do the tests show any positive CRAB criteria or myeloma defining events? And so this means, is the blood calcium elevated? Is the kidney function abnormal? Is there any anemia? Or are there any indications of bone disease on different imaging tests? In addition, we now look at, is there an abnormal free light ratio at 100 or more, or does the MRI show abnormal lesions? And so we're looking at all of those things. Many times, the issue for a patient like this is that the results are perhaps a little bit questionable. There may be a slight trend towards anemia, there may be a slight increase in the free light level, or there may be some question of an abnormality on an MRI. And so my strong recommendation in this situation is do not intervene unless there are clear test results. If the results are uncertain, do not jump in with therapy just to be on the safe side. It's much better to be safe and have secure test results. If the MRI is uncertain, repeat it in 3 or 4 months. See if there's a definite lesion, see if something has changed. If the hemoglobin is perhaps a little bit low, maybe dropped by 0.5 of a gram or something like that, maybe just running slightly low, repeat it again in a month or two and see if it's perhaps gone back to normal or see if there's a negative trend. And so the key thing is to repeat, to recheck, and not jump in without being secure. Obviously, in the meantime, there are trials going on. Through the Black Swan Research Initiative, we have what are the CURE trials. And the ASCENT trial is just about to open across the country at multiple myeloma centers. And in this case, early intervention in the case of smoldering myeloma, high-risk smoldering myeloma, can be considered. But it's important to understand that this is a pilot project. This is a study where we want to see if this type of aggressive intervention with Kyprolis, Revlimid, and dexamethasone in a patient with high-risk smoldering myeloma produces an excellent response and excellent outcome in the long term. And so, in the absence of thinking about a trial, please be cautious, monitor closely, and bottom line, don't jump in with therapy until the plan forward is clear and the test results give a strong indication that there is a need to proceed.